Good evening and welcome to the Wheeler Opera House. If you'd like to take a moment to turn off your phones, this would be a good time to do that. If you need to take a quick picture, feel free of them. All right, I've got just a few little notes here. I want to say a big thank you to the Wheeler staff and especially to Jenna Bueller and all the people here at the Wheeler that made this possible for us. We're so grateful to be here. As you know, Aspen Choral Society performed at Carnegie Hall over Thanksgiving. So that was actually going to come later in my announcements, but as long as I'm on the subject, let's have all of the people who sang in Carnegie Hall raise your hands. Just, yeah. And I mention it tonight especially because the Wheeler Opera House is actually, believe it or not, 2 years older than Carnegie Hall. And I mention that because it feels very similar to walk out on this stage as it does to walk on that stage. This is such a fantastic place to perform, and we're so grateful to be here. I'd like to also thank all the donors and advertisers in our program. If you get a chance to look it over, and if you see any of those people or any of those businesses, be sure to tell them thanks for sponsoring Aspen Choral Society. Do we have any thrift shop ladies here? If you're here, will you stand? These ladies are my heroes. If you go to any performance in this valley, if you see anything good happening in this valley, they are almost certainly behind it. Just look and see, and they're there. I would also like to thank tonight's sponsors, the City of Aspen, and we have also Virgil and Joan and Leslie Simon here today. They're also big, if you guys would stand up. It's unusual to see Virgil sitting out there instead of up here doing the bass solos, but he is in a large part responsible for the success of this group, and we're so grateful to you, Virgil. Thanks for being here. I would also like to thank our board of directors, most of whom are on stage, probably all of whom are on stage right now, and they're mixed in with this very good-looking bunch of singers. And I especially want to thank all these singers because they put a lot of work into tonight's performance and all the endless rehearsals and putting up with me, and I really appreciate you guys a lot. Also, I want to thank this wonderful, good-looking orchestra that we have going here. They're also absolutely fantastic. When we were at Carnegie Hall performing, I was listening to this fantastic first violinist this concertmaster that they had there, and I was listening to him and admiring his playing. And still in the back of my head, I was thinking, he's not Julian. So. And if you think that maybe you might enjoy being up here with us, we'd love to have you. Aspen Choral Society is not auditioned. Anybody can sing with us as long as they meet a minimum requirement for rehearsals. So if you're thinking about it, come on, join our email list. We'll let you know when the next rehearsals are. We'd love to have you up here with us. Okay. Now, you probably noticed in your program that there are a couple of new pieces that we're premiering tonight for Aspen Choral Society. It's a little known fact that there was a musicologist in Britain who was unwrapping some of his grandmother's china and came across these scores that turned out to be original Handel manuscripts. No, it's not true. No, they're not really written by Handel. So the first piece that I'm trying to give the choir a little bit of diversity here. And so the first piece that you'll find that's a little different is called The Dream Isaiah Saw. Many of the texts from Messiah were written by the prophet Isaiah of the Old Testament. And so this piece, The Dream Isaiah Saw, gives a frame, a framework that within which Messiah fits very nicely, I think. And so after the tenor solos, you'll hear that piece. Then later on in the piece, there will be a second piece called There Is a Light. And that piece is substituting for the bass solo, The People That Walked in Darkness Had Seen a Great Light. So you might notice there's a similarity in the message of the song. And when I heard singer-songwriter Ellen Stapenhorst, who is in the audience tonight, when I heard her perform this piece, I thought this piece would be the perfect piece to arrange for the choir to sing. And so we're super grateful to Ellen. I know you all know and love her. She's been performing in this valley for many years, and we're going to bring her on later after the performance for a bow. But I just want to express my deep gratitude to Ellen. And lastly, we're going to perform this whole thing as if it were one single work. So if you would hold your applause until the very end, that would be great. So lastly, the last thing I want to say before I turn around and start making music with these awesome people is that Ellen's song, There Is a Light Somewhere in the Darkness, that's a message that I'd like to send out to all of you tonight. I know the holidays can be tough for people. I don't know what you may have brought in with you tonight as far as busyness and stress and worry, and people are going through stuff that we have no idea what they're going through. But I just hope that for this little time tonight that you can take a moment for yourself and maybe feel some of the peace that we're sending out to you, some of the light that we're sending out to you. And if you would, just take a moment and look at all these handsome and beautiful people around you. Give them a big smile in a non-creepy way. And show them a little bit of your light. We just don't see enough of that these days, and I'm so grateful to every one of you for being here. So just as I'm turning around, just take a second, look around, smile at somebody, and find that peace and light in your heart and enjoy tonight's performance. Thanks for being here. You're awesome.
The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Shall be exalted, shall be exalted, shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill made low. The crooked straight and the rough places plain. The crooked straight and the rough places exalted, and every mountain and hill made low. The crooked straight, the crooked straight, the crooked straight, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain. The crooked straight and the rough places.
of hosts. Yet once a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake all nations. I'll shake the heavens, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations I'll shake, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. Even the messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in, behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts.
For he is like a refiner's fire. Shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us. Lift up thy voice with strength, lift it up, be not afraid. Say unto the Judas, say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God. Say unto the cities of Judah, to Zion. come. Arise, 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 shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord, the glory of the Lord is risen, is risen upon thee, is risen, is risen upon thee. The glory, the glory,
oh, Given unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
voice greatly, shout, O daughter of Jerusalem, behold, thy king cometh unto thee. Behold, thy king cometh unto thee, cometh unto thee. Behold!